got to experience a lot of the masters early. I was 12 at the time, and I used to go to this jazz club. Jimmy was coming into town, and I had never met Jimmy, but obviously a huge fan. I called, Jimmy Smith's room, please. He picks up,
hello. He said, boy, when you hear me play, you won't want to play anymore.
He wanted to know how hungry I was.
Well, congratulations on this new album. One of the things I really love about it is that while it's rooted in the jazz organ tradition, it's clearly a forward-looking record that updates and advances the tradition into new territory. And speaking as a record maker, man, I know that that's a very difficult thing to do.